Ovogodišnju kliniku završit ćemo predavanjem gospodina Denisa Feltona na temu zona 1-3-1. Mr. Felton.
Okay. It's been a great 2 days, but it's also been a long 2 days.
Ali veoma duga dva dana.
So I'm going to jump right to it since I spoke too long yesterday.
Sad moram da pređem odmah na stvari jer sam juče previše pričao.
I'm going to talk about the 1-3-1 zone.
Pričat ću o zoni 1-3-1.
But it's a very unique 1-3-1 zone. It's not a typical 1-3-1 zone.
Ali ovo nije tipična zona 1-3-1, već veoma jedinstvena.
This zone is designed to be very disruptive.
Ova zona je kreirana tako da bude veoma da veoma ometa napad.
I use it as a defense to change the game when the game is maybe going against me and my team.
Koristim je kada želim da promenim nešto u igri, kada recimo utakmica ide u lošem pravcu i kada želim da prelomim utakmicu.
And it can be really good for that because it's unique, it's usually more difficult for teams to figure out, and this is a big part of it, it creates turnovers for one out easy baskets.
I veoma je jedinstvena ovaj sama po sebi, ali ono što je najbitnija stvar, osim što ekipe protiv kojih se igra teško prepoznaju, osim toga i što najbitnije proizvodi veoma lake izgubljene lopte protivnika koje nama kao napadačima kasnije omogućuju veoma laka polaganja i lake koševe.
This zone does have holes in it. I think of it more of a gimmick defense because it does have holes in it. And because it does, it's important that your players really, really fly around with a lot of energy when they play this defense.
Pošto ova zona ima rupe u samom svom sistemu, ono što je bitno je da igrači bukvalno lete po terenu kako bi sve to sve stigli.
It's a much, much better defense when you have good length.
Znači, veoma je dobra i mnogo je bolja odbrana za situaciju kada imate visoke igrače sa velikim rasponom ruku.
And like all zones, I think zones are more nuanced than man defense, so it gets better and better the more your players play it because they get a feel for the nuance.
A zone su takve odbrane da jednostavno potrebno malo više vremena da igrači sami uđu u kako se zove u cele te sisteme i što ih duže igrate, to postanu bolje i bolje.
So let's jump right in.
Ajmo da odmah uđemo u.
Players, listen carefully.
Igrači, slušajte pažljivo.
Hold on, coach, hold on. Listen carefully. I'm going to ask a question.
Pitaću vas pitanje jedno.
Who among you is the toughest, hardest playing mobile player in this group?
Koji od vas najmobilniji, ali najžešći, onako najjači, najčvršći igrač?
I need somebody that's fast and physical and tough.
I fizički dobro spreman i jak, čvrst.
Come on. All right. This position on the bottom of the zone, we call it the warrior.
Nju zovemo ratnik.
We call this position the warrior.
Zovemo ovu poziciju ratnik.
Because you have to play hard as hell, covering corner to corner.
Iz jednog ugla do drugog ugla da igraš i da moraš da igraš jako, izuzetno.
Because you're a guard, you're not the biggest guy, but you're going to have to battle with bigs on the block.
Pošto si bek i nisi bek si i nisi najviši, ali ipak ćeš morati da se boriš, moraš da budeš čvrst da se boriš i sa visokim igračima na ovim niskim pozicijama.
So you have to be tough and physical, okay?
Znači moraš da budeš fizički izuzetno čvrst.
That's the warrior position.
Ovo je pozicija ratnika, warrior.
Now, who among you has great length, athleticism, and anticipation skills?
Ko je dobar atleta, ko dobro predviđa situacije, ali u isto vreme da ima veliki raspon ruku, dugačke ruke.
Out here. Okay, we call this the top.
Ovo zovemo vrh.
The top.
Top.
So you're right here.
Ti si ovde.
Okay. The longer, the better.
Što je duži, to je bolje.
You want somebody who's athletic?
Želite neko ko je atletski tip?
Very mobile.
Veoma mobilan. Pokretljiv.
And has good instincts.
Ima dobre instinkte.
Stunting at the ball, creating indecision and getting steals.
Znači da ukrade loptu, ali ta isto tako i da fintira i da pravovremeno krene na loptu.
Who's our biggest five man?
Ko je najviša petica? Najveća petica.
Biggest five man. Five is center.
Petica.
Come on. Yeah, red. So you're the center position.
Ti si ovde u centralnoj poziciji.
And then I need two of the longest athletic wings. You know, four, three and four.
Duža, najviša dvojica atletskih krila, krilnih igrača.
Okay. You're on that wing.
Ti si na onom tamo krilu.
You're on this wing. That wing.
Ti si na ovom ovde.
Okay. So now I'm going to take you through the responsibilities of these positions. We have the top.
Odgovornosti svih pozicija. Imamo vrh.
We have the center.
Imamo centra.
Centra. We have two wings.
Dva krila.
And the warrior.
I ratnika.
Now I need all white jerseys.
E sad su mi potrebni.
A guard.
Bek ovde u belim majicama, u belim dresovima.
A guard.
Bek ovde.
Two more guys in the corners.
Dvojica još igrača u uglovima.
And two more guys on the blocks.
I još dvojica ovde na ivici reketa, na skakačkim pozicijama.
Coach. Okay, so I'm going to walk you through the responsibilities of every position.
Pokazat ću vam sad, prošetat ću uz odgovornosti svih igrača sa svih pozicija.
Starts with the top.
Počnemo sa vrhom. Okreni se ka meni.
When the ball's coming up the floor.
Kad lopta ide.
First job is we don't want the ball to play in the middle of the floor.
Znači ne želimo da lopta bude u sredini terena.
But when it does.
Ali kad jeste.
When it's in the middle, when it's in the lane, between the lane lines.
Kad je u ovom prostoru koji ograničava ivica reketa.
You're going to defend me straight up, like man to man.
Branit ćeš me jedan na jedan, kao čoveka da braniš.
So I'm bringing the ball up.
Znači sad donosim loptu.
He plays me straight up, man to man.
Znači igra jedan na jedan odbranu protiv mene.
Okay, so that's your job first.
To je tvoj prvi posao.
Once it goes to the side.
Kad lopta ode na stranu u jednom trenutku.
Now your job is to keep it over here.
Sad je tvoj posao da je zadržiš ovde na toj strani.
You're cutting the court off.
Znači,
you're
basically
making it very difficult for him to make that pass.
I otežavaš ovom igraču da napravi pas na ovu drugu
koja je
na suprotnoj strani. Ja ću da budem sa ti.
So this is what it looks like.
Ovako to izgleda.
You got him on the sideline.
Imaš ga tu na
bočnoj liniji. You want to be big and active.
I moraš da budeš veliki i aktivan ovde.
And you have to keep up with where he's at.
I moraš da znaš gde se ovaj igrač nalazi ovde.
Because you want to stay right between them.
Jer moraš da stojiš tačno između njih.
So if he adjusts,
tako da ako on pomeri svoju poziciju,
and you're right here, adjust.
I da se, ako se on ponovno pomeri, moraš da budeš konstantno između njih dvojice.
As long as that ball is on the sideline, like that,
dok se god lopta nalazi na ovoj bočnoj strani,
you can just keep playing that way. So turn.
Igraš na taj način.
Okay. That's your first responsibility.
To je tvoja prva odgovornost.
If I just start bringing the ball to the middle,
ako krenem sa loptom ka sredini,
jump me.
Iskoči na mene.
Come attack me.
Znači napadni me. Skoči na
mene. Now go back.
I sad
now go back. Okay? Go back. Okay? So now we have a ball that's not lopsided. I know I'm a better ball handler than that.
Znam da sam bolji, da bolje baratam loptom.
That's better. Okay. So you're trying to make me uncomfortable, keep me from making that pass. So right now, lift.
Pokušavaš da me zadržiš da mi bude neprijatno.
Keep me from making that pass.
Sprečavaš ovaj pas.
And create indecision.
I
I don't know where to go. So if I
otežavaš mi da napravim odluku.
Okay, then run away. When you do that, try to make me pick up my dribble.
Nateraj me kad radiš ovo, nateraj me da zaustavim se sa driblingom.
And then run away from me to take that away.
I da me oduzmeš, znači ako stanem. Ovde se lopta da mi oduzmeš ovo dodavanje.
No, I don't have that.
Ne, I sad nemam to dodavanje.
Perfect.
Odlično.
That's what it looks like.
Tako
okay?
To izgleda.
So the top guy,
igrač ovaj na vrhu,
he's playing cat and mouse defense like that.
On igra odbranu mačke I miša.
Between the two guards.
Između dva beka.
Okay? Let's keep talking about your job.
Sad još pričamo o tvom poslu.
And understand, so if I ever hit him,
ako se desi da njega da dodam loptu, da ga
you
pogodim,
want it to be a slow lob pass?
To mora da bude spor lob pass.
Or that kind of pass, slow bounce pass.
Ili neka vrsta ovakvog sporog pasa u pod.
And you're stealing it if you can.
Ako možeš, ti to ukradeš.
Give me the ball. As long as he's on the sideline, and I make this pass,
liniji, kad ja pravim ovo dodavanje,
you don't have to attack him.
Ne moraš da ga napadaš.
Just turn around samo and do it on the other side.
Okreni I radi to samo sa suprotne strane.
Good. Okay. And remember the whole time,
zapamti sve vreme,
when you're looking at me, you're keeping up with where he's at.
Moraš da znaš gde
se on. Because a smart player will try to cut.
Znači pametan igrač će pokušati da utrči ovde.
Perfect.
Tako.
Perfect. Next part of your job.
Sledeći deo tvog.
When I make the pass to the baseline.
Kada napravim dodavanje ka čelnoj liniji.
Strong elbow. Ball side elbow.
Znači moraš da staneš na lakat.
Right here.
Na strani lopte.
Protecting the high post.
Štitiš poziciju visokog posta.
Okay? On the pass back out.
Na dodavanje nazad ponovo.
If I'm out here out of scoring range.
Ako sam ovde van zone šuta.
You wouldn't come at me. You'd run to take that pass away.
Nećeš na mene, nego ćeš ponovo vratiti na poziciju u kojoj ćeš mi oduzeti ovo dodavanje. Ka beku.
Good. You good? Take that away. Perfect.
Odlično.
All right. Wings.
Krila.
You're doing the same thing on the strong side.
Ti radiš isto.
You're doing the same thing he was doing.
Koju on, istu stvar koju on radio.
Only between these two
samo
players.
Samo između ova dva igrača.
So, you're here,
znači,
so he can't make that pass.
Tako da ne može da napravi to dodavanje.
As long as he's out of scoring range.
Dokle god je van zone šuta.
As long as he's being passive.
I dokle god je pasivan.
You can keep messing with him, but don't let him make this pass.
Možeš da ga fintiraš I da
okay.
ga zadaš, ali ne smije da napravi ovu vrstu davanja.
Maybe you go. If I start to dribble down,
ako krenem
what are you
going
to do?
Dole, šta ćeš ti raditi?
What are you going to do? What did he do?
Šta je on radio?
Attack me.
Napadao me. Napadni me.
No, straight up. Just come attack me.
Samo izađi, napadni me.
Now run away.
Sad ću ja
now napadam. Run away. Good. But do it with big high hands.
Ali radi to sa podignutim visoko rukama.
Because unlike our man defense that I was teaching yesterday,
zato što za razliku od odbrane čovjek na čovjeka koji sam pokazivao juče,
you don't care if I drive.
Ne interesuje, nije te bitno da li ja ovaj driblam loptu.
Because we have an answer for that. We're going to trap.
Odgovor.
We got a trap set for the driver.
Zato što ćemo da postavimo udvajanje.
But all of you, what you want me to, you never want me to do this. Let him make this pass.
Znači ne želim da
imamo
ovako lako.
Let him make it.
Ne želim ovo.
That's what you should do.
To je ono što bi ti trebalo da radiš.
Let me make it this time.
Ajde, pusti me sada da prođe taj pas. Pusti sada da prođe taj pas. Pusti, prođe pas.
Don't want to allow that.
Neće, you always want to get out there.
Okay? All right? Weak side wing.
Krilo na strani pomoći.
You're protecting the weak side block.
Ti štitiš.
Stay right on the block. Stay right on the block. Just stand there. So weak side wing, let me be you.
Krilo na strani pomoći, ja ću da budem sad ta njegova pozicija.
On air time.
Dok je lopta u vazduhu.
You are sprinting down.
Sprintuješ dole.
To protect the weak side block if there's a guy here.
Zaštitiš ovu poziciju.
You're sitting on his thighs.
I sedeš mu na
butu. Okay? You're being physical.
Fizički,
so now they can't lob it.
Njim, da ne mogu lob da bace.
He can't get a rebound on you.
Ne može da uhvati loptu skokom preko tebe.
And more importantly, when it gets airtime back to your side,
i da ponovo lopta u vazduhu bude krene ka tvojoj strani,
he can't screen you.
On ne može da te,
so you're sitting on top of the thigh. Put it back there.
Znači, sediš ovako na vrhu njegove butine.
Throw it. Okay.
Sprema si za reakciju.
So that's what you do.
To je, to je ono
so
što
go
radiš.
Ahead. Ball's over there. Ball's over there.
Lopte tamo.
Perfect. Now, another responsibility of the wing.
Još jedna odgovornost krila.
Protect your sideline. Get further out. Okay. When the ball's in the air,
se lopta nalazi u vazduhu,
you don't close out straight.
Znači,
he's out of scoring range.
Direktno njega zato što je van zone.
You banana cut to protect that sideline,
znači,
to keep him from catching it and passing it.
Znači, ti treba zaštitiš ovde bočnu liniju od hvatanja ovog igrača ovde i dodavanja
eventualno. So it looked like this. Airtime.
Dok je lopta u vazduhu.
Okay.
Ovo je ono što treba se raditi.
So the defense gets crushed if the offense is able to make direct passes.
Znači, odbrana, okay,
because the offense will get ahead of the defense and find openings.
Ako bude napadači uspeli direktne pasove da prave s jedne pozicije.
Put it back there. Come into scoring range.
Dođi ovde u zonu šuta.
Now if this happens,
ako se ovo desi,
weak side wing,
ovo krilo sa strane,
if he hits a guy in scoring range,
ako pogodi čoveka, ako lopta dođe do čoveka koji
now on that,
u zoni šuta,
I have to close out more honest,
njega,
take away the shot,
želimo da mu odu
anticipating
i
predviđamo that pass from here.
I zatvaramo ovaj pas ovde.
So if he were a shooter catching it in scoring range,
znači ako je on šuter koji prima loptu,
I wouldn't want to do
šuta,
this,
ne želimo ovo da radi,
and leave him open for that shot.
Da ga pustimo otvorenog ovde,
okay,
za šut.
So wings.
Krilni
igrači. You understand your job?
Krila, vam jasan vaš posao.
You understand?
Jel shvatili?
You understand?
Shvataš?
So ball's over here, where are you?
Lopta se ovde nalazi.
That's right. Get in the corner.
Ti si u uglu.
Get in the corner.
Beli u uglu.
Good. All right. Okay. Center.
Center.
Your job. And I need one more coach. I need a coach. I need a coach.
Jedan trener bi trebao ovde.
Be the center. You're on offense also.
Ti si takođe u napadu.
So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 offensive players out here.
Imamo 7 napadača ovde.
Filling all the spots.
Popunjavajući sve prostore.
So when you're first putting it in, have it set up like this with 7 players.
Kada uvodite, kad počinjete da radite, evo postavite ovako svih sa 7 igrača napad.
They're just stationary.
I oni su, znači, stoje u mestu.
So you can move the ball and tako, teach them their slides and responsibilities.
Tako da možete da pomerate loptu, da se dodaje lopta, ali da naučite ove igrače njihovim zadacima i odgovornostima.
Center's job. You always stay right between the ball and the rim.
Posao centra je da stalno bude između, da se nalazi između lopte i obruča.
And like everybody else playing with big hands, everybody has to play with big hands and feet.
Igrači moraju sa raširenim rukama, visoko podignutim i nogama.
This is a defense built on deflections.
Znači, ovo je
deflections and steals.
Odbrana koja je zasnovana na odbijanju lopte i ukradenim loptama.
Now, the slight adjustment you will have to make sometimes.
Neki lagani ovaj,
if this offensive player is smart,
da napraviš je, prilagođavanje je. Ako
he's not just going to stand behind me like that.
Neće stajati.
He's going to move around a little bit.
Nego će se pomeriti.
So when he does that,
tako da on kad
I have to adjust a little bit, so I'm not
malo samo da se pomerim.
I'm no longer directly between him and the rim, but almost, and I'm guarding both, and I'm using my length.
Nisam
to put a hand, try to pass it to
him. Igrača sa strane nisam direktno,
okay,
u poziciji.
So you're doing this, staying in front of the ball.
Ali sam tu negde da mogu da zaštitim, da mogu da sačuvam i ovog igrača koji
so
se postavio na poziciji visokog posta.
So you're always sprinting to stay between the ball and the rim.
I uvek sprintuješ
so,
da se nalaziš između na liniji između lopte i obruča.
To ako put your baseline hand in front of him.
Znači ovde isto sprintuješ
right
da postaviš
so he can't feed him
da on
the top side.
Ruku, da ne može da ne mogu okay? da podaju pas dole.
If he skipped it to there.
Ako je skip prebacio skipom
you
pas.
Sprint.
Sprintuješ i postavljaš se ovde u poziciju.
Now, the warrior.
Sada, ratnik, warrior.
When the ball's out there,
dok se lopta nalazi gore,
you're always on the strong side block.
Uvek se nalaziš na ivici reketa na strani lopte.
If he's in the low post like that,
ako se nalazi na low postu
kao sada, sit on him, sit on him.
Sediš na njemu, bukvalno.
Very physical, sit on his thighs, control him.
U fizičkom si kontaktu s njim I kontroliši ga.
Get further out.
Malo se pomerite.
So that's where you're at.
Ti si tu.
On air time,
dok je lopta u vazduhu,
that's your man.
Ovo je tvoj čovjek.
Now, this is key.
Ovo je ključna stvar.
The warrior, you can never get driven baseline. So switch.
Pobednik ne sme nikad da bude pobeđen po čelnoj liniji.
All drives in this defense are forced to the middle.
Znači svi prodori koji se
we call it the funnel.
Pravimo
usmjeravamo ih u sredinu. We call it the funnel. Okay, and that's where we're going to create steals. So think about this.
Zovemo to kao levak.
Warrior, you're protecting baseline,
znači,
so I can't feed him on the baseline side.
Štiti,
you're
znači,
protecting top side, so I can't feed top side.
A ti okay? Štitiš ovde sa,
so your hand is across him on the top side, you're protecting baseline. Okay? Now, air time, where do you go?
Znači, loptu, vazduhu, gde ti ideš?
Right back.
Vraćaš se nazad na ovog igrača.
Okay. Throw it. Where do you go? Sit on him. Throw it. Corner. Where's my center? Now, sometimes the ball will get reversed quicker than we want it to.
Nekad će se desiti da će lopta biti prebačena brže nego što mi to želimo.
The main defender that has a problem when the ball gets swung too fast is the warrior.
Znači, ratnik je taj odrobljen igrač koji ima najveći problem ako lopta ide prebrzo s jedne pozicije na drugu.
Because he can't get corner to corner if the ball is moving too quickly.
Zato što on ne može iz ugla, iz jednog ugla u drugi ugao da stigne ako se prebrzo lopta
pomera. But with that in mind,
imajući to na umu,
there are times when you will have to run from this corner to that corner.
Postoje situacije kada ćeš morati znači da trčiš iz jednog ugla na drugi, u drugi ugao.
No, no. When you have to go straight corner to corner,
kad moraš ravno da trčiš iz jednog u drugi
ugao, it doesn't matter what side of this first post player you run by.
Nije bitno s koje strane, nije bitno s koje strane u odnosu na ovog igrača istrčavaš.
But the second one,
ali kod drugog,
second one, you have to go under.
Moraš da ideš ispod.
Can't go over.
Znači ne smeš,
gotta go under.
Ne smeš,
why?
Zašto?
To protect the baseline.
Zato što da bi
zaštitio. You can never close out to him.
Ne možeš da izađeš na njega sa gornje strane.
You can never close out there. Close out there.
Možeš da,
and let me do this.
Sa te strane da mu
can't pokuši, allow that.
Ne smeš da zaštitiš prodor po čelnoj liniji.
Get high. You can't let me feed baseline.
I ne smeš da mi dozvoliš okay? da dodam loptu sa čelne linije, uz čelnu liniju na ovaj post.
So do you understand your job?
Jel ti jasan posao koji ti treba da radiš?
It's speed, it's hustle and speed.
Znači veoma
and it's physicality against guys that are bigger than you.
Fizički kontakt
okay?
u odnosu na momke koji su veći.
You're the man for the job, right? Your team says you're the warrior.
Da, računa na tebe.
Now, let's talk about penetration.
Sada da pričamo o prodorima.
Top, come on out. Now two things.
Dve stvari.
That you have to fight against as coaches.
Protiv kojih treba da se borite.
As the ball is moved, the top and the center have a tendency to get soft.
Znači kako se lopta pomera, ovaj igrač na vrhu i centar imaju tendenciju da postanu mekani.
What that means is,
što to znači?
On this pass,
na ovo dodavanje ovde,
the top won't come out high enough and he'll allow me to make that. That's a no-no.
Koji je sa vrha neće stići dovoljno brzo i da zaustavi ovo brzo dodavanje na
svoju
stranu.
Take that pass away this time.
Ajmo da probamo da oduzmemo taj...
Ah! Good!
Dobro je, dobro je.
Good, run away. Good.
Dobro je.
I forgot to tell you this.
Zaboravio sam da vam kažem ovo.
When he's in the corner, if
kad
they when he finds a way to get that pass by you to the corner.
Kada nađe način da baci tu loptu, da doda taj pas u ugao.
When he's in the corner, you don't have to go down and guard him.
Znači dok se on nalazi u uglu, nema potrebe da izlaziš na njega dole i da ga čuvaš.
You would just turn around.
Samo ćeš se okrenuti ovako.
And play the same defense between these guys. Not letting them pass it out.
Momak.
You understand that wing?
Otežavati ovo dodavanje.
Because he's guarding him.
Zato što ga on brani.
Now, The center, same thing.
Centar, ista stvar.
Let me be you.
Ja ću da budem sa ti.
As the possession goes along,
kako se
the center will start coming to here. Too low.
Kaže, ovo je prenisko.
It's got to be here.
Mora da bude ovdje.
Okay? So make sure your top and your center keep playing high when the ball gets moved around.
Centar da igraju visoko dok se kad se lopta vadi napolje. Kad izađe napolje.
So what we've done is we're cutting the court off and taking away all their receivers.
Znači ono što smo radili je smanjili smo teren, znači i njihove primače dodavanja smo odsekli.
You know you're doing a good job when the ball handlers look like this.
Znači znate da dobro radite svoj posao kada njihovi playmakeri izgledaju ovako. Ponašaju ovako kada
like,
kada bukvalno plevaju.
And they don't know what to do. They're uncomfortable.
Ne znaju šta treba da urade.
That means you're winning.
To
that means you're successful.
Znači da ste uspešni.
Shot clock is going down.
Vreme na satu odbrojava.
Shot clock is your big friend
znači,
in this defense.
Znači vaš veliki prijatelj je vreme za napad koje odbrojava.
Now the next way to win
sljedeći način da pobedite
is for him, the ball handlers, any of us, to put our head down and drive middle.
A to je da spuste glavu, da bilo ko ima loptu
and
kod sebe i driblingom, da spusti glavu i da napada sredinu.
And this is why.
A evo i zašto.
Let me be you.
Ja ću da budem ti.
This is how I respond when he draws middle.
Ovako ja reagujem kada on krene sa driblingom, sa prodorom u sredinu.
Top, you're going to do the same thing from your side. Watch how this works.
Sa svoje strane. Gledaj kako se...
When he drives, I attack him and swipe at his dribble.
Znači, napadam ga i pokušavam da mu izbavim.
But on the other hand, you're doing the same thing. Swipe at his dribble.
Ako je back up again. Drugoj ruci.
As he approaches scoring area,
kako prilazi zoni šuta,
I melt down. And you melt down. This is what it looks like. Because center, you're going to step up and stop him at the three-point line.
Jer ćeš ti kao centar izaći na liniju tri poena i zaustaviti ga.
Don't even dribble.
Znači,
just walk with the ball.
Samo sad
we attack you.
Mi te napadamo.
Mess with your ball. You stop him. Melt down. I melt down.
I onda se vraćamo.
Okay? So you fool him into driving into the trap,
znači,
into the funnel, and then you anticipate his next pass.
Se dovuče.
So it'll look like this.
Zaustavili sa centrom i to izgleda ovako.
I drive middle. I think I can make that pass. And hopefully you might even steal some of those.
Možda možeš i
so let's see it again. You do it on him.
Ajmo to da radimo na njemu.
Okay. First attack me with my dribble. Now run away from me. Now run away from me.
Sad se vrati. Čim sam stao, vraćaš se.
Okay. As soon as I'm getting close to that three-point line, you run away from me, run away from me,
poena, vi bežite od
to make me pick up my dribble and throw it into your steal.
Natjerali da se zaustavim sa driblingom i da pokušam da dodam loptu ka igračima na suprotnoj strani.
Ah, get that.
Moraš da uhvatiš to.
Steal that pass.
Moraš da ukradeš taj pas.
Jump up and steal it.
Znači,
you too.
Ukradi ga. Ajde, ti isto.
Go!
Idi.
You understand? When I pick up my dribble,
kad sam stao dribling,
run away and take away my passes.
Stao se vraća i pokušaj da presječeš taj moj pas.
Okay?
Ovom igraču.
If I shoot from here,
ako šutiram odavde,
without confidence, over the center,
preko
centra, that's a bad shot.
To je težak šut. To je težak i loš šut.
That's what it looks like.
E, tako to izgleda.
That's what it looks like. Okay? Same thing
ista stvar
in the corner.
I u uglu.
By the way,
usput,
you're playing, taking that away, right?
Znači igraš novinu.
Okay? Take it away. There
znači,
you go.
Pokušaj da presječeš loptu.
If I dribble at you,
ako dribling,
attack me.
Tebi napadni
me. Attack me. Now get back.
Sad
that's what
vrati.
It looks like.
Eh.
So I caught it. Take it away.
Probaj da ukradeš.
So basically, it looks like a soft trap, right?
Izgleda kao nekako meko udvajanje.
So you're messing with me, okay? Now,
znači, ti me bukvalno izazivaš.
That's what it looks like when I just dribble it out of the corner. When
znači,
I just...
Kad je dribblam iz kornera i kad iz kornera.
Good. That's what it looks like. Now, if I drive...
Ako napravim prodor...
If I drive middle, mess with me? Mess with me? No, don't cut me off.
Da.
Just mess with me. Steal... And then melt down.
boom, i jedno se vraća.
Step up, stop me.
Ti me zaustaviš. A ti se spuštaš dole na ovog igrača.
So center, you're always stopping the funnel.
Znači centar je uvek taj koji zaustavlja igrača koji uleće u ovaj.
Okay, now.
Sa prodorom.
I'm going to get a little deeper.
Sad ću
malo. And what you're doing is you're anticipating.
A ti moraš da predvidiš.
My dish to that low post at the center left.
Znači na.
You understand? You're going to steal this pass.
Znači ukrašćeš ovo dodavanje.
I'm taking your middle, step up. No, no, no. You wouldn't know. You go there. You want a layup. Boom, right there. Let's do it again.
Ajmo sad probamo još jedno.
So that's what your meltdown looks like.
Znači tako tvoje ovo vraćanje izgleda.
That's the deflection. Now look like you know what you're doing.
Sad znaš otprilike šta treba da radiš.
Okay? I had a plan.
Ja sam imao plan.
I'm going to drive it. I'm going to create help.
Da napadnem drip.
And I'm going to dish it.
Prodorom i da ću da mu podelim dole.
But I didn't know.
Ali nisam znao.
He's playing for that pass.
Da on
because he knows.
Da bi presekao taj pas.
The center is going to stop me.
On zna da će me
centar. Okay, same thing with you.
Ista stvar je sa tobom.
Okay, I drive middle, stop me, get away, get away.
Pravim prodor u sredinu i ti...
So, I'm going to drive, try to pass it, you got to steal it.
Njemu, ti moraš da probaš da ukradiš. Ajde.
Almost.
Skoro da si ukrao.
See if you're paying attention.
Ajde, da vidimo se da li ste...
What are you going to You gotta run away from me.
Znači, moraš
It's not a trap.
Mene. Ne, nije odvajanje.
You are tricking me
znači,
to picking
samo,
up my dribble
samo
when that center stops me and you're running away from me, taking away that catch.
Ti bežiš od mene i pokušavaš da presečeš dodavanje ovom igraču ovde. Ajmo još jedan problem.
Get away! I'm done, I'm stuck.
Znači, zaustavljen sam, plavio sam se ovde. Bukvalno.
Clock is still ticking.
Još uvek sat odbrojava.
Never let the ball in the middle.
Ne dozvoljavaš lopti da dođe u sredinu.
Oh, I'm not you. Center. Never let the ball in the middle.
Ti igraš sa vrh.
Get a higher.
Idi više gore.
Look where the line of the ball is.
Gotta
lift up. You're soft. You're soft. There you go.
Tako, to je to. To je ta pozicija.
When you're protecting the rim, you're just like he has to be aware of where he is.
Kao što on mora da bude
svestan. You have to be aware of where he is.
Ti moraš da budeš svestan gde se ovaj igrač napadač nalazi.
Coach might not start there.
Trener možda neće početi ovde.
He might be down here.
Možda će biti ovde taj igrač.
And flash into the middle.
I napraviti flash utrčavanje u sredinu.
Remember Leo?
Sećate se onog komunikacije o kojoj smo pričali juče.
Right?
Jako glasno,
so,
glasna komunikacija.
I'm back here. What's
ja
your name?
Ovde.
Uriš. Flash in the middle.
Znači,
Uriš, high post! Uriš, high post!
High post. Morate signalizirati.
So that helps Uriš. He hears high post.
To pomaže Uriš, on čuje će neko
using his length.
Posta i koristi,
using his size.
Koristi svoju veličinu, svoje duge ruke.
The biggest weakness of this zone
Najveća mana ove zone
is defensive rebounding.
Je defanzivni skok.
Because we're so spread out.
Jer smo rašireni suviše.
A lot of times a shot might go up with my five man out here.
Znači, čak može da se završi da petica bude ovde kad se desi šut na ovoj poziciji.
So this defense to rebound, it's more about getting in there, scrambling to block out, and just being more tenacious.
Znači, samo jednostavno treba da se uđe u nekakvu gužvu i da se zagradi najbliži igrač i da se onda pokuša da se proba da se pokupi lopta.
Obviously, if the shot went up right now,
sad kad
the warrior, you have a blackout responsibility right there.
Ratnik ima ovde.
Weak side wing, you have a blackout responsibility right there.
I ti imaš tu odgovornost da zagradiš.
You guys, you have to just get in there and
znači,
rebound.
Znači, samo treba da uđete ovde, taj prostor i da hvatite loptu.
Any questions so far?
Je li ima nekih pitanja do sada možda?
Okay, so team, this is what we're going to do.
Evo, šta ćemo sada uradimo?
We're not trying to score.
Nećemo da pokušamo da pogodimo,
we're just
da šutiramo.
Staying spread.
Znači, bit ćemo rašireni široko.
And we're just moving the ball with passes.
I sa pasovima ćemo samo da pomeramo loptu s jednog mesta na drugo.
Let's not drive yet.
Nećemo još sa driblingom i sa prodorom da radimo.
Because I just want them to learn their positions.
Jer želim da ih naučim da savladaju svoje pozicije.
You guys are still trying to stop these passes.
Vi još uvek pokušavate da zaustavite ovo dodavanje.
So the only way I should get it to him is this slow pass.
Jedini način na koji ovaj igrač može da dobije loptu dole je ovaj spor pas, ovo sporo dodavanje.
Run out there, run out there.
Istrči
Take that away.
Oduzmi
make it
ovaj,
this.
Nateraj ga da uradi ovo.
Okay, remember, protect wings.
Krila.
When the ball is coming back to your side.
Kada se vraća na vašu stranu.
It's not a straight close out unless he's in scoring range.
Osim ako je u zoni.
It is a banana cut close out to protect your sideline.
To je izlazak u
We want to encourage, we want to take away his outlets and encourage him to dribble.
Znači njega želimo da nateramo da dribla loptu.
And encourage him to drive into that funnel.
I da ga nateramo da
where our center is always going to stop him.
Da ga nateramo da dribla
One more thing about the center.
Centar nalazi koji će ga zaustaviti.
Okay? I might be a little quick guard.
Možda sam ja brz bek.
Quicker than you.
Brži od tebe.
When I drive you, you want to stop me?
Kada idem driblingom na tebe, zaustavit ćeš me?
But you want to keep me from crossing sides of the floor at all cost.
Ali ćeš me zaustaviti da promenim
If I do get by you,
stranu,
it has to be down the same side where the warrior takes the charge.
Ako već treba da te pobedim,
understand?
Moram to da uradim po istoj strani gde će me sačekati ratnik dole.
So if I come out drive you,
pokušati da izvodi faul u napadu.
Charge. Okay? That's why the warrior has to be the tough guy.
Zato je bitno da ovaj igrač warrior ratnik bude ovaj čvrst momak.
We're not going to dribble yet. We're only going to pass.
Znači nećemo da driblamo, samo ćemo da
dodavati. Okay?
I da vidimo kako idu kretnje odbrane.
Stop.
Stani.
Can't let that one happen. Center, you can't let that happen.
Znači,
okay?
Ubijeni smo ako se
So when he had the ball,
znači kad on ima loptu ovde,
if he's there, there you go.
Nalazi, e, tu si.
You just have to have a hand in front of him.
Moraš da imaš ruke ispred njega.
Okay, stop.
Stani.
Okay, right now we're too soft.
Znači sad smo previše mekano.
He's in scoring range.
Znači, on se nalazi u zoni šuta.
He can shoot from here.
Može da šutne odavde.
And he can throw assists from here.
I može asistenciju
napraviti. So if I'm here, you're attacking me. Now you're attacking
me
to scare the hell out of me and make me either panic and drive into the funnel or pull it back out.
Ali mora tim
okay? Wings, this is important.
Ovo je veoma važno za krila. Znači,
when I'm out here, out of scoring range.
Kad sam ovde van zone šuta.
And you can tell even when I get a little closer if I'm nervous, I'm not comfortable. You can keep playing cat and mouse while you're taken away. Yeah, you
already got da se osjeća neprijatno.
Take it away that.
Možete da igrate igru
mački. Now if I'm catching it here,
ali ako je primio ovde u zone
šuta. Run at me. Both hands high.
Znači,
you don't care if I drive.
Moraš da trčiš ka meni sa ove ruke podignute, da me uplašiš, da me natjeraš, da napravim prodor
drugim
ka sredini.
Not yet. This is what it looks like.
Ovako to izgleda.
Okay, he's catching in the scoring range.
On hvata loptu u zonu.
Ah! They put my chest on him.
I pokušavam grudima da ga...
Because if you don't,
ako to ne uradite,
he's going to be poised and he's going to find
i moći će da
the holes in our zone.
Lako rupu u našoj
and
zoni.
And he's too close. He's too comfortable.
On je previše blizu zoni šuta i previše mu je udobno.
I talked about the top and the center being too soft.
O centrima.
The wings can be too soft too.
I on visu.
So when they're operating in scoring range, attack
him. Krila.
Attack me.
Znači u momentu kad je
Just like
nalazi ovde.
If I was operating here, attack me. Get me off the top. Now run away.
Oteraj me od ove pozicije.
I catch it here.
Na kojoj sam mi
udobno. Good. That's what it looks like.
E, tako treba da izgleda.
Okay, let's go.
Idemo probamo.
Hey. In this defense,
u ovoj odbrani,
not only do you close out with two hands high,
ne samo da izlazimo na igrača sa obe ruke podignute,
you can even jump.
Čak možete da
so skočite. Like, let me be you again.
Sad ću ja da budem opet ti.
When you're closing out,
kad izlazite
if he looks
igrača,
like he wants to pass in,
znači, izgleda,
you can jump.
Čak možete je skočiti.
Knock that pass down. Because you don't care if he drives. If you jump up in the air, and instead he drives middle.
Znači, natrajte ga da umjesto doda ovaj pas,
stop him.
Da krene sa driblingom u sredinu, a ti ga ostavljaš ovdje.
Not you, him, you stay
up. Ovaj centar.
Okay? You guys understand?
Jeste razumeli?
So wings don't ever let these guards be comfortable.
Znači, krila ne
smiju dozvoliti. Make them play out here.
Bekovima da budu udobno, već treba da ih oteraju što dalje iz one šute moguće.
Jump him, attack him, attack him. Good. Aggressive, stop.
Aggressive, stani.
You're closing out conservatively.
Znači, konzervativno, znači, lagano si.
You're being too careful.
Znači, previše si pažljiv.
He's catching it. Remember I said, this defense, you have to fly around.
Znači, zapamti šta sam rekao. U ovoj odbrani morate da letite okolo.
It's not man-to-man closeouts. Sprint, squeak, stay in front.
Ovo kao kad radite izlazak na igrača, čovjek...
Throw that out the window for this defense.
Sprint i onda sitni koraci. Ne.
It's... Catch a little throw out. It's come here,
znači,
so he can't
forward.
Jump up in the air.
Skačem,
pull rush him. Then run away.
Bude malo agresivan i onda se vraćam nazad.
Because... Do that to me. Do that to me.
Uradi
on the catch.
Meni. Ajde, uradi to meni sad.
Come on, do it to me.
Uradi to meni. Kreni.
No, attack me.
Napadni me, slobodno.
Not yet, you were down there.
Znači, sad si tamo dole.
Throw it to me.
Znači, baci mi loptu.
Good. Okay, I drop middle. He stops me. No. Stop me.
Moraš da ga zaustaviš. Moraš da me zaustaviš.
I left that part out. That's my fault. I left that part out.
Postavio sam i zaboravio sam.
Once I drive at you, he is no longer your worry.
Znači, kad krenem sa driblingom ka tebi, on više nije tvoja odgovornost, on je njegova, ovog igrača sa vrha.
On the top funnel drive,
znači na ovom
broku, if you have a player there and a player there,
imamo igrača tamo i ovdje.
You melt down to him.
Ti se spuštaš dole ka njemu.
You let that go.
I puštamo ovo da ode.
Now, if there's nobody there, get off,
ako
coach,
nema
get
tamo
off.
Nikoga, ako nema tu nikoga.
Get out high. Okay. Now there's nobody there.
Ako nema nikoga.
Now
tu,
you can melt down to him.
Onda se vraćaš na njega.
So I drive it.
Znači,
melt down.
Vratiš se.
Don't back up. Don't back up. Don't do
onda
it like this.
Povlačiš. Ne na ovaj način. Ne ovako.
It's too slow and you don't know where he is.
Presporo je.
It's melt down.
Ovako
turn around.
Vraćaš, okrećeš se i na ovaj
it's
način.
A sprint.
Sprintom.
But if you have your choice,
ali ako
if there is a man in the high post,
i da ima, ako postoji čovjek koji stoji
when
na high
the center
post,
steps up to stop him,
i centar izašao da zaustavi ovog igrača koji pokušava prodorom,
he does it aggressively,
on to
with
radi
confidence, because he knows you're melting down to that guy.
On to radi s povjerenjem jer zna da si ti taj koji će zaštititi ovog čovjeka ovdje.
Wings.
Krila.
Be over-aggressive.
Budite
over-aggressive.
Pre-agresivni.
Don't let him make that pass.
Nemoj da mu dozvoliš da
don't let him be comfortable.
I nemoj da mu bude udobno ovdje.
Don't let him play in scoring range.
Znači, i ne dozvoli mu da igra u zoni šuta.
If he drives middle,
ako napravi protiv sredinu, odlično.
Start out here.
Počne
start out here.
Lopta ovdje.
Start out here. Start out here.
Ovdje.
Fall at the court. Back, matter of fact, back here.
Ajde, stani, let's go. Vrati se.
There you go. Let's go. Come on, jump up and block that. Okay, now. That's, I need to show you that. Oh,
treba vam pokažem ovo.
When I yell, stop playing.
Kada
I need to show you something. Put it in his hands.
Pokažem. Stavi, daj mu loptu u ruke.
On the skip pass to the corner.
Skip pass u ugao.
You know he can't get there in time.
Znači, znaš da on na vreme ne može da stigne to.
So instead of running to here,
umjesto da trčiš ovdje,
just like when the wing catches it in scoring range, you have to go to him first.
Znači, moraš prvo
go to him first. Njega. Keep coming, warrior. Go to him first. Put the ball here. Put the ball here. And he's coming. Keep coming.
Stiže,
keep
znači
coming.
Stiže ratnik.
Now.
I sad se ti vraćaš ovdje na ovu poziciju.
You have to cover for him.
Znači, moraš da pokriješ za njega taj prostor.
Yeah. You have to cover for him on that diagonal skip.
Znači, to je diagonalni skip, moraš ti da stigneš i da pomogneš.
Now listen. We have to play bigger, more aggressive with our hands so they can't find that skip pass.
Da ne mogu da pronađu uopšte ovaj skip pass.
And when they look, ball.
I kada gledaju, baci loptu.
When I look to make that pass, jump, knock it down.
Skoči.
Jump, knock it down. Okay? You have to play big. I'm going to drive it at you and pick it up. Jump. See, now I can't find that guy. Okay? All right? When you see guys comfortable like he was, for a perfect skip pass, you can't let him be comfortable.
Ne smijete dozvoliti igračima to.
Okay?
Da osjećaju da mogu da daju tako lagano dodavanje.
You have to make him feel you.
Znači, moraš da...
Don't let him look at the court.
Da te osjeti.
That's what flying around means.
Zato, to znači ovo što sam rekao, letenje okolo, bukvalno.
Let's play. Bring it up. Over-aggressive.
Pre-agresivno.
Yes, sir! Good job! Let's go again.
Ajmo još jednom.
We want steals, want deflections.
Želimo ukradene lopte, želimo te odbijene lopte, tako.
Good! Stop!
Stani.
Not bad, you have to stop him.
Moraš da ga zaustaviš.
You have to move your feet and stop him.
Da pomeraš.
Remember the retreat step?
I se sjećaš onog povlačeća, onog koraka
povlačenja. Remember the retreat step? Retreat!
Da se vratiš.
Stay in front.
I da budeš uvijek ispred. Juče što je pričano 1-1 kad je bilo priče.
Real aggressive.
Stvarno agresivan budi.
Good.
Dobro je.
Good. Stop.
Stani.
Put it back there.
Vrati loptu tamo.
Don't move. Put it back there.
Vrati loptu u
koru. This is what you did.
Ovo si uradio.
When that pass was made, you went to here to protect the paint. That's not your job. What's your job?
To nije tvoj posao. Ko je tvoj posao?
Here.
Ovde.
Top has that.
To ima ovaj igrač sa vrha, sa topa.
You're always playing between these two guys.
Između ove dvojice, momak.
Start again.
Ajmo opet da probamo.
Red.
Crveni.
Listen to me.
Slušajte me.
You want to take away all their passes.
Vi želite da presječete sve njihova dodavanja.
You want to make them hold the ball.
Želite da ih natjerate da uhvate loptu, da je drže.
You want to make them dribble the ball?
Želite da ih natjerate da driblaju loptu?
You want to make them drive the ball?
I da prave prodore.
Don't let them pass the ball.
Znači, nemojte im dozvoliti da dodaju loptu.
Good. Run away. Good. Yes, Dad, good job. That's what it looks like. Good job. Let's go again.
I'm open.
So defense.
Znači, odbrana.
Our success rate right now is 2-for-3.
Znači,
we've had 2 turnovers out of 3 possessions.
Dve odbrane, znači, natrali smo 2 izgubljene lopte iz 3 poseda.
Take great pride in that. Keep znači, getting turnovers.
To treba da vam bude dobar motiv.
Big. Good. Yes, sir.
Tako je.
3 out of 4. Keep it going.
3-4 ste odbranili.
Good. Good job, a deflection.
Dobar posao.
Almost as good as a turnover.
Skoro da je dobro kao ovo odbijena lopta, skoro da je dobro kao izgubljena.
Good. Oh!
Stiži.
Come on, get a steal. Okay. Top.
Igrač sa vrha.
Protect that middle. Don't let him catch the ball.
Ovu sredinu.
When that did happen,
kad se ovo desilo,
sprint down and take away the high low.
Braniš.
You bring it up. I do this, bring it up the middle.
Kroz sredinu.
There you go.
Tako.
Straight up. Good. Now, good. Big hands.
Ruke gore.
Stop.
Stani.
Stop. When he drove middle, you protected the paint.
Ti.
That is not your job.
To nije tvoj posao.
When he drives middle,
kad on krene u sredinu,
the center is going to protect the paint.
Zaštiti,
you're going to melt down
a ti ćeš se,
to take away his passes.
Da sprečiš, odnosno da probaš da presečeš njegovo prvo dodavanje.
Stay high.
Ostani visoko.
Good. Good, slow pass. Good.
Pass.
Stop!
Stani, stop. Stani, stani, stani.
Stop. Hold the ball.
Zaustavi loptu,
hold the ball.
Loptu.
Boži.
Daj loptu u korner.
You made a mistake.
Ti si napravio grešku.
He's deep in the corner.
On je duboko u uglu.
You went all the way to him.
Si išao sve,
to trap him.
Skroz do njega da
making
kogu.
An easy pass to him.
Ali
you should have.
Trebalo je.
Just turned around.
Da se okreneš samo ovako.
And not let him pass it.
Da ne mu ne
dođe. Now if he dribbles, dribble. Now you.
Ako kreneš sa driblingom, onda ga pašiš i vraćaš se.
Okay? Remember.
Zapamtite.
When they drive middle funnel.
Kada krenu sa driblingom, kada krenu sa prodorom u sredinu, znači u ovaj cilindar.
He's stopping him. He's stopping him.
On je taj koji zaustavlja.
Everybody else is looking for steals, looking to steal the passes.
Da ukradete loptu. Da ukradete ta dodavanje.
Long. Big hands, big hands.
Velike ruke.
Good, good. Almost. Good. Good. Almost.
Dobro je, dobro je.
Good. Good. Keep playing.
Nastavi, nastavi.
Now. That's going to happen sometimes. I wanted you to play your way out of it. And you did a good job. You scrambled to get it out of the paint and got to a contested three. By the way,
Šut preko ruke.
By the way, let me remind you.
Još
they're turning this
samo.
Team over with seven offensive players.
Znači, ali imajte u vidu.
You guys are playing five.
Znači, pet odbrambenih igrača igra protiv sedmorice napadača.
You guys are playing five against seven right now.
Imajte pet protiv sedam u ovom trenutku.
And creating more turnovers than open shots. That's a good job.
I proizvodite više izgubljenih lopti nego otvornih šuteva. To je dobar posao.
Good, 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 perfect. Travel.
Koraci.
Travel, another turnover.
Još jedna izgubljena lopta.
Where's my top? Remember.
Sa vrha. Zapamti.
Because there is a high post.
Zbog toga što, što postoji ovaj visoki post, high post.
When that middle drive, you can't melt to him. You have to melt to him.
Njega nego na ovog igrača koji je high post.
When he stops the ball,
kad on zaustavi loptu,
you got to take this away
ti moraš ovo
and allow that pass.
I dozvoliš ovaj pas s polja.
Let's get rid of the high post. You're off, coach. Ajmo
sad, sad ovaj sa high posta.
No high post.
Bez high posta, sad je lakše.
Spoj.
Ajmo, raširite se.
Yes, sir.
To je to.
Good job. All right, offense. Let's stop turning the ball over.
Znači, ajmo napad, ajmo da se potrudimo da ne gubimo okay? to ovako.
Let's stop turning it over.
Ajmo probamo da ne gubimo lopte ovako.
Stop!
Stani.
You're not protecting your sideline.
Nisi zaštitio svoju bočnu liniju.
You're here.
Ovdje si bio.
Inviting the middle drive.
Znači, teraš ga, znači...
Not here.
Ne ovdje.
And not here.
A nije, i ne ovdje.
You're here inviting the middle drive.
Znači teraš, pozivaš igrača.
Knowing that we have a trap set for him when he drives middle. He's going to stop him while we're stealing.
Ti ćeš pokušati da mu izbiješ loptu, a ima igrač koji će ga zaustaviti u sredini. Da ne uđe u reket.
Good, good. Ah, steal it. Okay. In this defense,
u ovoj odbrani,
remember,
zapamtite,
what is the biggest weakness of this defense?
Šta je najveća mana? Šta je najveća mana ove odbrane?
Defensive rebounding.
Defensive.
So, you can't just block out and just hold your block out.
Znači, ne možeš samo da zagradiš i da ga držiš, da zadržiš tog igrača.
You have to hit somebody.
Znači, moraš da udariš
and go pursue the ball.
I da ideš za loptu.
Especially now, remember, they have six guys.
Znači, zapamtite da ima njih šestorice na terenu. To morate imati na umu.
Everybody has to be a rebounder.
Znači, svako mora da bude skakač u ovoj situaciji.
Good job. Offense. You didn't hear me.
Napad,
I said,
niste me čuli, rekao sam,
stop turning the ball
ajmo
over.
Da, ajmo da stanemo sa gubljenjem lopti.
Good. Good. That's a great job.
To je bio dobar posao.
I'm really proud of you.
Znači, naročito sam ponosan na tebe.
Because you just learned really well, really fast.
Znači, on that skip pass, na ovaj skip pass,
you went to guard him,
izašao si da pomogneš,
and then you melted away.
I onda si se vratio
perfect.
Ovde.
Perfect.
Savršeno.
Give me some, baby. All right, offense, stop turning the ball over. All right?
I'm an
score. Score.
Probajte da date koš, ne da gubite lopte.
No. Top. There you go.
Tako, tako ti igraš srce.
Big.
Visoko, visoko, yeah. Ruke gore.
Good. Good. Offense, stop turning the ball over.
Napad, ajmo da smanjimo broj izgubljenih lopti.
Good job, Red.
Dobra odbrana, dobar posao za odbranu.
Good. Now.
Sada.
He picked up his dribble.
On je stao sa driblingom, pokupio dribling.
You're a shooter, right?
Ti si šuter, jel tako?
You can shoot from here, right?
Možeš šutiš odavde.
But as even a shooter,
čak i šuter,
if he would have taken that shot,
da je uzeo šut odavde,
as a second thought, and even if he would have made it,
čak i da ga je dao,
we're okay with that.
Mi smo okay s tim, to prihvatamo.
Because it's not a comfortable shot.
Zato što nije, to nije bio lak šut.
Anxiety is building.
Znači, diže se njihov nivo.
So under normal circumstances, he probably would have just got that,
u normalnim
okolnostima, shot it and made it.
Šutnuo i dao.
But this defense,
ali ova odbrana,
flying around,
koja leti okolo,
in an unpredictable way to the offense,
na nepredvidiv način za napad,
creates anxiety.
Stvara nervozu.
And all of a sudden, guys who can shoot,
i odjednom momci koji mogu da ubace,
can't make a shot.
Ne mogu da daju te šuteve.
Or at least they can't make enough to beat us.
Ili ne mogu da daju dovoljno da nas pobede.
If he would have made that three,
da je dao ovu trojku,
I would have taken that,
to bih
uzavio, along with the 7 or 8 steals we've had.
Samo sa ovih 7 ukradenih lopti koje imamo.
Because those steals are dunks at the other end.
Jer naše ukradene lopte su zakucavanja na drugoj strani.
So we went on a 14-3 run.
Znači imali bismo u tom slučaju 14-3 rezultat, ako vi razumete. Jer iz onih 7 ukradenih lopti bismo imali 14 lakih poena.
This defense is a very mental defense.
Ovo
very
mental defense. Mentalna.
I can show you 2 breakdown drills.
Mogu da vam pokažem dve vežbe.
Just to show how to work on 2 parts of the defense. Yes,
kako da radite na dva segmenta odbrane.
Odbrana od middle kick. What do you do if they run middle?
Yeah. Yeah. Where at? Ask him exactly where. Take the ball in the middle.
Give me a loptu sredini.
Go on. Guard him. Yeah. Right here? Or back here? Back here? Okay. If he runs into the... If it's low like this...
Ako je nisko ovako...
He stops the funnel.
On je taj koji zaustavlja...
He stops the drive. And we would communicate it. And we would communicate it.
Pričali bismo u toj situaciji, komunicirali bismo.
Okay? If I came out here and headhunted with the screen...
Sam ovde uhvaćen sa blokadom.
We would communicate it.
Pričali bi o tome. Pričali, znači komunicirao bi.
And he would just...
On bi se okrenuo i znao bi da obiđe tu blokadu.
Get below it.
I spustio bi se ispod nje.
Okay? But the center... The center... is stopping all drives.
Ali centar je taj koji zaustavlja sve prodore.
And so the center would be there to stop the ball
centar
off that ball screen.
Na toj blokadi na lopti centar bi bio taj koji bi zaustavio.
Let me be you.
Igrača
sa lopti. Get off. Come ball screen me.
Dođi ovde da pociš blokadu na lopti.
Okay.
Igrača sa lopti.
Walk through it. No, back there. You bring him to, you take me to the screen.
Znači time dovedimo na blokadu.
You don't even have to dribble. Okay? Go by me.
Dođi pored mene.
Center.
Centar je tu.
Like that.
Na taj način.
The top would switch on to the short roll because that's his meltdown.
Znači, igrač sa vrha će da preuzme na, na, na kratkom rolu. Na short roll.
Screamy.
Ajde sad, evo, evo te situacije.
Go. Short roll.
Short, kratki roll i on preuzima.
Okay. All right. Any other questions?
Još nekih pitanja ima?
Okay. Red team.
Red,
I need my top.
Trebam igrač ovdje na vrhu.
And two wings to stay.
I dva krila koje
ostaju. You guys get off.
Vi ostali izađite.
White team stay.
Ostaje, beli tim ostaju na terenu.
Stay. No center. So now.
Sada.
We're just breaking the defense down into two parts.
Sada razdvajamo obranu na dva dela. Ovaj deo
is just working on the job of the top
radi na poslu
and the two wings.
Treba da radi ovaj okay. Na vrhu i dva krilna igrača sa strane.
All you're doing is what you always do.
Ono što okay. Radite, ono što uvek radite.
A lot of times this would be coaches, so we would know when we drive middle.
Znači mi smo treneri, znamo
kako biste. Keep going because the center's not there. We would just make sure.
Znači
they're doing their job.
Mi bismo okay. Da u centru ovde znali bismo da oni rade dobro.
So the two of you,
ali vas dvojica,
you can drive middle,
znači možeš
da praviš pokušaj, no further than,
ali ne dalje,
than this.
Ne dalje od ove pozicije ovde.
And back, back out.
I onda se vraćaš.
Or pass.
Ili okay. Da daješ loptu.
All right, everybody's working on doing their job. Okay?
I svi ostali radite, radite na tome da radite svoj posao, svoju odgovornost koju imate u odbrani.
And you can't throw it to the strong side post.
I ne možeš da baciš loptu, okay. Da dodaš loptu na posta na jakoj strani, na strani lopte.
You can throw it to the weak side post.
Možeš na posta na na strani ili na corner, ili u corner.
So the only person you can't throw it to is to the low post on your side.
Jedina osoba kojoj ne smeš da dodaš loptu je right. Low post, niski post na strani, na tvojoj strani lopte.
You three are working on your job.
Vas trojica okay. Radite ono što treba da radite u ovoj odbrani.
Stop.
Stani.
That's the one guy you're not allowed to throw to.
To je igrač kome ne smeš da dodaš loptu. Sad sam malo pre rekao.
You can throw it to anybody.
Možeš bilo kome
da him.
Osim njega.
You can throw it to anybody.
Ti možeš bilo kome drugom osim on dole postu na, na tvojoj strani.
Okay. You're not going to shoot it.
Neće, neće.
You're just passing the ball.
Samo dodaj loptu.
You like shooting.
Ti voliš da šutiraš, ha?
on that side over there.
Na onoj strani tamo.
Remember on this skip pass.
Na ovaj skip pass.
You get to him to take away the initial shot.
Ideš na njega
da. And then you get back to your sideline.
Odmeš početni šut.
Because you know your warrior is going to be there.
Znaš da će warrior, odnosno ratnik da stigne na tog igrača dole.
Don't stop being aggressive on him.
Znači, nemoj da prestaneš sa agresivnošću na ovom.
When he's catching it in scoring range, attack him.
Kada je uhvatio, make him do this. Šuta, napadni ga i natjeraj ga da se povuče.
Good, good, good,
dobro.
Good, good.
Dobro je.
Higher, good. Keep playing, there you go.
Tako je.
Good, good, good. Good. Protect the sideline.
Zaštiti bočnu liniju.
Stani. Remember, protect the sideline.
Zapamti, zaštiti
bočnu liniju. The warrior's going to guard him.
Warrior.
Okay, on this pass, the warrior's going to guard him. You're simply going to turn around.
Ti ćeš samo da se jednostavno
okreneš. Take push away.
Da oduzmeš ovo.
Top. Ho.
Ideš sa vrha. Top, vrh.
I want to see you steal one of these guard to guard passes.
Hoću da tebe vidim da ukradeš jedan od ovih pasova koje bekovi razmenjuju.
Keep playing, keep playing.
I nastavi, nastavi, nastavi sa igrom.
Good. Stop.
Stani, stani.
Look where he's.
Vidi gde se nalazi.
It's a little tougher when you don't have the center out here.
Malo teže,
but he's right in here.
Nemaš centra.
Jump him Make him pull it out.
Ali ovde skočite na njega, naterajte ga da se vrati driblingom nazad.
Now you guys get off. Give me my warrior and center.
Znači, vas trojice sad izađite, treba mi centar i ratnik.
And I need a coach.
I treba mi trener.
Center.
Koji će ovde bude?
You're off.
Ti si napolje.
So now we're just breaking it down and sad concentrating on the center and the warrior's job.
Smo fokusirani na ono što rade centar i što radi ratnik.
So you're just doing your job.
Znači, vi samo radite svoj posao.
Good.
Tako je.
Right here, right?
Ti si ovdje, tako?
Start up further. All right, let's go.
I'm.
Boy. Now,
sad,
offense.
Napad.
Sorry.
Izvinite.
You can pass it to anyone except for the weak side post now.
Znači, sad možete dodati.
So now you can throw it to him if
osim,
he's open.
Osim postu na slaboj strani.
You just can't throw it to him.
Znači, ne možeš njemu ti odatle konkretno.
Let's go.
Idemo.
Stay on low post.
Ostani na niskom postu.
Play. Okay, this is what I want you to concentrate on offense. As much as you can do this.
Koliko god možete ovo da uradite.
On this pass.
Na ovo dodavanje.
Try to feed the post right away.
Probaj da dodaš loptu dole na niskog posta odmah.
Center. You can't let him.
Ne smiješ da mu dozvoliš odavno.
You gotta sprint and get that arm across. So every time the corner catches it, see if you can throw it to the low post.
Svaki put kad igrač u korneru primi loptu, potrudite neka proba da doda loptu na niskog posta. Na strani lopte.
Stop.
Stani.
Center. Remember, you have him too.
Zapamti. Imaš i njega ovde.
So it's not like this.
Nije samo ovako.
If he's there, it's like this.
Ako se on nalazi ovde, na ovaj način moraš da braniš.
Ah, let's go again.
I'm open.
Can't let that pass happen.
Ne smije se desiti taj pas.
You really have to hustle.
Moraš stvarno da se boriš.
And wingspan.
I raspon ruku.
Little higher.
Malo više.
Little higher. Let's go.
I'm.
Good. Get back.
Vrati se.
Gotta hustle.
Moraš se boriš. Not playing hard enough. Ne igraš dovoljno jako i čvrsto.
You can't slide, you have to sprint.
Znači, ne smeš da poklizavaš, da klizaš dole, nego da sprintuješ.
Good. Big hands.
Visoko ruke.
Stop.
Stani.
Go again. Put the ball there.
Opet.
Put the ball there.
Stavi loptu dole u ugao.
Okay. You allowed him to seal you.
Ti si mu dozvolio da te...
You went to his body and tried to play like this.
Pokušao si na ovaj način da...
You don't have to wrestle with him. All you have to do is run in front of him.
Rveš sa njim, nego jednostavno staneš samo ispred njega.
Okay. Don't go to his body and get sealed. Just run in front of him.
Nemoj se, ne dolaziš u kontakt s njim.
Good job, good pass.
Kako bi mogao da se uvali dole. Nego samo stani prosto ispred njega.
Remember,
zapamtite,
as the possession goes on,
kako posed teče,
don't start getting soft. You gotta keep playing here.
Znači, ovaj igrač postaje mekan. Ti moraš biti ovde. Ne ovde.
Okay.
Znači, dalje si spolja još više.
Good. Let's go again. Now, the good news is this.
Dobra vest je sledeća.
With your teammates out here,
sa svojim saigračima ovde,
we're not going to be able to do this.
Znači, nećemo moći da napravimo ovo. neće moći
that ain't happening.
To se neće dešavati.
That is not happening. Okay? But it's good for this drill.
Ali dobro je za ovu vežbu.
To make you understand how you have to play hard and fly around.
Da biste shvatili kako koliko jako morate da igrate i koliko brzo morate se krećete da letite kako on kaže po terenu.
Not bad, not bad, not bad. Defense, do you want to dominate them for a couple of more possessions?
Odbrana, ako ćete izdominirati još nekoliko poseda protiv njih.
Dominate them a few more possessions?
Još nekoliko poseda izdominirate i da. Ajmo, zašto da ne?
Almost. Now, in this defense,
u ovoj odbrani,
I remind you of a few things.
Podsjećam vas na nekoliko stvari.
The majority of the time,
većinu vremena,
when something looks open,
kada nešto izgleda da je otvoreno, da je slobodno,
it closes down for steals.
Zatvara se za ukradene lopte.
Also, he got open for a layup
također,
that time.
On je bio otvoren za polaganje, za lak, za zicer u trenutku.
How aggressively did he go look for that layup?
Koliko je agresivno gledao da ide na taj?
Not aggressively.
Ne, nije agresivno, uopšte gledao.
This defense does that to you.
To je ono što ova odbrana radi, što vam radi.
It basically scares you.
Praktično vas plaši.
It makes you feel like I don't know where people are coming from.
Znači, bukvalno vas tera na to da ne znate odakle vam stižu ljudi.
And inevitably,
i konačno,
like everything, nothing's perfect.
Kao i sve ostalo, ništa nije savršeno.
They will find cracks in our defense.
Naći će rupe u našoj odbrani.
And get it through our defense.
I proći će kroz našu
odbranu. For an interior catch like that.
Dok ne primi na ovaj način koji ovaj primi.
And that's when, like all defenses, what do you do when the paint is under attack?
I šta sve odbrane rade kad je napadnut reket?
You rush to put the fire out.
Znači, vi trčite da ugasite tu vatru.
It's almost like there's no rules now.
Kao da ne postoje u tom trenutku pravila.
Everybody's just scrambling.
Jer svi jednostavno trče u gužvu.
To make a play.
Da na...
This happens a lot.
To se dosta često dešava.
He beats the center for a catch. He turns the score and he strips him. Strips him.
Or
I get up here and you come block it. No. Like you, just run up and you block it. Okay? Those kinds of plays happen all the time. These kinds of plays happen all the time. That kind of play. Okay? This defense does that to you. This is a very psychological defense.
Ovo je veoma psihološka odbrana.
I don't think it's a defense that you can play all the time.
Takođe mislim da je odbrana koju naravno ne možete da igrate sve vreme.
And also, we don't play this defense off of turnovers and missed field goals.
I ne igramo je nakon izgubljenih lopti i promašenih šuteva.
Because it's too hard to set up.
Jer je teško da se postavite u tranziciji.
But you can make certain adjustments.
Ali možete da napravite određena.
So let me first say this. When I play this defense, I normally play it on dead balls and made field goals.
Znači, obično kad igram ovu zonu, igram je nakon mrtvih lopti i nakon postignutih poena.
Because we have time to set up.
Zato što imamo dovoljno vremena da se postavimo.
But there are times against some teams when it's rolling so good.
Znači, ali ima neki trenutak s nekim timovima kad jednostavno to ide tako dobro.
I'll be screaming from the bench. 13!
Da ću vikati sa klupe 13-13.
In other words, we'll even do it after made field goals if we're rolling. Znači, and the other team is shook up.
Čak ćemo to raditi ako je tim jednostavno potresen i ako vidim da to može da funkcioniše u ovim situacijama kada se inače ne igra.
But the other thing you could do, if you wanted to use this off of missed field goals.
Ali još jedna stvar koju možete uraditi ako želite da iskoristite ovo nakon promašenih šuteva.
You could transition into a tight version.
Znači možete da da transformišete tight. U jednu malo užu verziju.
Elbows tight.
Znači na laktovima, znači jedna uža verzija.
To absorb the transition.
Da biste apsorbovali, da biste prihvatili tranziciju.
So missed field goal, we're running down the floor.
Znači, promašio šut.
We're tight. Znači, so there's not those big holes.
Uski, and then ovde,
once you get me to, let's say I make that pass, get it. Now start spreading it out.
Jednostavno možete da se raširite.
So I ran, I made this, then get it, now spread out.
I sad se raširite i vratite se u originalnu verziju.
So you could do that.
Znači možete uraditi to na primjer.
To be able to use it
kako biste
after missed field goals
i nakon promašenih
šuteva. Against transition defense.
Protiv tranzicionog
napada. And once you have the offense under control, then you could swell up again.
Jednostavno kad u momentu kad imate napad pod kontrolom, možete se raširiti i postaviti originalnu varijantu zone.
Another adjustment,
još jedno prilagođavanje
that I made
koje sam napravio
last year
prošle godine
against Cincinnati,
protiv Cincinnatija,
who was very very big, strong and physical inside,
koji je bio tim koji je imao unutra veoma atletske, velike, jake igrače,
is
to je
we would have our five in the middle,
imali bismo peticu u sredini,
and take our guard out of the warrior,
znači i back,
and put our four,
znači
stavili smo
četvorku da bude warrior, odnosno
and play the, and play a little tighter,
i malo bismo uže igrali,
so we wouldn't have a guard
tako da ne bismo
battling against Cincinnati's big strong physical post players, koji se bori
protiv Cincinnatijevih velikih i jakih igrača na postu.
I don't play this defense a lot. I only play it at times when I need something to change the game.
Znači ne igram ovu odbranu često, nego igram u trenucima kad želim nešto da promenim u utakmici, u toku utakmice.
And I've had many games where our team was in trouble. Nothing was going well, we were losing.
I bilo je dosta situacija kada je tim bio u problemu, kad smo gubili, kad neke stvari nisu bile dobre.
And going to this turned the game around and won the game for us.
Znači ovo, koristeći ovo, uspeli smo da preokrenemo utakmicu i čak da dobijemo utakmice.
But like everything, especially zone defense,
ali kao i sve, a naročito zonske odbrane,
the more you play it,
što je više igrate,
the more your players will understand the nuances of it,
više će vaši igrači shvatati njene,
and the more as a coach you'll see different attacks and learn how to adjust to take on those challenges.
I više ćete kao treneri videti kasnije neke eventualne rupe, odnosno načine na koji se može ta zona napadati, pa ćete i sami prema tome sami napraviti nekako prilagođavanje.
There's probably some questions you could ask me and I wouldn't know the answer right off the bat.
Sigurno će postojati neka pitanja koja biste htjeli da me pitate, za koja ne bih momentalno u trenutku baš imao odgovor.
Because I've always primarily been a man-to-man team coach.
Jer sam inače primarno sam kao trener neko ko igra više odbranu 1 na 1.
And I didn't play this defense enough game after game.
I nisam ovo igrao utakmicu za utakmicom, nisam ih igrao dovoljno možda.
To see everything that I could see against it.
Da bih video možda bukvalno sve što može da se vidi protiv ovakve zone.
Like a coach that would see it every game or play it every game.
Kao trener koji igra ovu utakmicu konstantno, svaku utakmicu i možda i po veći deo utakmice.
That's it.
To je to.
That's all I have.
To je sve što sam imao.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, coach. Thank you. Thank you.
Zahvaljujemo se gospodinu Feltonu, a sada će Duško Vujošević uručiti plaketu.